With regard to Prime Minister's discussions with Kamala Harris, Falky, essentially, I would say that the discussions, as I mentioned, were substantive. They lasted over an hour. The meeting reflected warmth and cordiality. The discussions covered a number of areas, which included COVID-19, climate change, the issue of terrorism, and of course, cooperation in the technology sector, including cooperation in cybersecurity, space, etc. In that context, when the issue of terrorism came up, the Vice President Suomoto referred to Pakistan's role in that regard. She said that there were terror groups that were working there. She asked Pakistan to take action so that these groups do not impact on U.S. security and that of India. She agreed with the Prime Minister's briefing on the fact of cross-border terrorism and the fact that India had been a victim of terrorism for several decades now, and all the need to rein in and closely monitor Pakistan's support for such terrorist groups.
It's great to see you here. Thank you for watching our work. If you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to click the bell icon and subscribe to Mojo Story and support independent, robust journalism.